So the edges are rolled over. Big dip on the tip there. I'm trying to fix it with the bar shop.
Is dull on that side, shiny on this side?
Yep, nice and shiny.
You over here?
Yep.
Another guy sticks the spikes in, he pushes constantly, chain's cutting crooked.
Mm-hmm. Getting closer.
Go away.
Still there. What else can you do with this thing?
Have some fun. I'll narrow up the groove. Do you want to narrow one up?
Oh, okay. So it's all wore out.
That's just a hammer, and it's got a little washer that fits in the groove,
uh-huh.
So it doesn't just hammer it completely closed.
Sure.
And I can turn a 63 gauge bar into a 50 gauge bar.
That'd be cool. All right. Huh.
takes a few trips to get anything done with that.
Pretty wore out.
Yeah.
Hmm. Well, shows what it can do. So how old is this thing?
Built in the 60s, I think. And this is for re-grooving.
Oh, sure. All right. Oops, sorry. Barshop.
I don't use the hammer very often. I don't use this very often. But let's say somebody, you know, set a tree down on a bar really hard.
Yeah.
Pinched it, you know, put a big pinch in it. Tighten the rail all up. Chain come out of it, whatever. Got that rail pinched in there really tight. You know, I'll spread the bar back out. But you can't necessarily spread the bottom of the groove out.
Right.
And then I can put it on it. Here, and I can grind that pinch out of it.
Sure, sure. Okay.
I do that. That's what I use this the most for.
And you've had this for forever?
Oh, God, long time. Yeah, 30 years.
It's from the 60s? Or?
Yeah, we bought it used.
Okay.
So I don't know, you know, the exact date. I think it was 62, 63, uh-huh. Something when it was bought new. Huh. Bought it from another shop.
Cool. All right, well, that's the bar shop.